The Sydney Harbour Bridge will be shut down again from tonight for round two of its major roadworks. More than 400 vehicles were towed during last weekend's closure, and drivers are being warned there'll be a zero tolerance policy.
We don't want to tow anyone away on the weekend, but if you park in the wrong place against these signs, we will have to tow you away.
Motorists are being reminded to expect delays, and where possible, please use public transport.
Well, TEN's Belinda Nusifora is hovering above the Harbour Bridge in the 10 News chopper. She has the latest on these likely delays. Melinda, is this the last weekend commuters will have to put up with the closure?
Sandra, when we spoke to the RTA today, they said they're very confident that the $3.5 million resurfacing project will be completed on time by Monday morning. Now, we have a great view from up here from our Channel 10 traffic chopper. You can really see where the resurfacing work has already been completed. It's much darker there, the lanes heading outbound at the moment, than the other lanes, which are still really littered with those potholes and cracks. The resurface lanes are much, much smoother. Now, the only reason this will extend out to a third weekend is if there's very heavy rain. At the moment, only showers are forecast, so I think the facelift should be complete by Monday.
Let's hope so. Thanks, TEN's Melinda Nusifora there over the Harbour Bridge.